but Mr. Aufnahme und Wiedergabe himself, Philipp Strobel, infamous DJ, one of the best party organizers in town, and a kick-ass DJ. He's gonna play for you for the next 60 minutes here from the boiler room in Berlin at the Aufnahme und Wiedergabe 5th anniversary. Enjoy, friends.
Whether exists torture or punishment, humiliation or degradation, there is always the giver and the receiver. In this case, Vile, we are concerned with a type of masculine masochism, where the man finds instincts and sex factors satisfied through the act of suffering.
I think my body is starting to turn on me. I don't know how much longer I can do this. I'll be fine.
that German girl, beautiful redheaded German girl. And I didn't know that she was completely, absolutely insane. So we went out on a date, and it started off like really nice and ended horribly. We had a really nice dinner and everything. And then we went to her place. So we were making out in her driveway. She said, "I want you to hurt me." And I was like, maybe she doesn't know what she's saying. And she said, "I want you to hurt me." And then she took me into her house. You know, she was gonna go into her house and get changed. I'm like, "Yeah, I'll wait for you right here." And she's like, "No, you're coming inside." And there's not a whole lot of lights. There's not a whole lot of lights inside Germany. There's not a whole lot of lights. And then she asked if I wanted to go upstairs. And I was like, yes. And I like jumped out of the thing, went upstairs. And suddenly she pulls off her clothes. And there's like scars everywhere. Everywhere. Scars. Everywhere. Scars. Inside Germany. Scars. Everywhere. And I was like, did you do that to yourself? I mean, doesn't it hurt? And she says, it's not painful at all. It just helps me to remember things that happened to me. That happened in Germany. Germany. Remember the scars. Germany. Remember the pain. Germany. Remember there's not a whole lot of lights. All pain. You know, so then that was like strike two. And then, yeah, we went to the club and we're having a good time. And we're making out again. She told me she loved me. She told me she loved me. And she showed me a cigarette burn. And that was it. I started freaking out. I was like, "Look, you're seriously fucked up. How do you know you love me? We only met like a week ago. We're going out on our first date. You show me you love me by burning yourself. I mean, you have got to get help." So I just crossed my arms and I was like, "I want to go home right now." You know, she drove. I didn't have a car. And like a little one-word dialogue, car stopped. And she just kind of laughed and said, "You don't know anything about German love. Did you know that?"
Oh. and we talk of it with idealistic assurance that it wouldn't tear us apart. We'd keep our heads above the blackened water, but there's no room for ideals in this mechanical place. And you're gone now.
Hail Satan, I submit to the dark side.
Boiler Room, put your hands, slit your wrists for Philipp Strobel, Mr. Aufnahme und Wiedergabe himself.